everybody, welcome. This is John John back. Well, for the last time for this series, where I created a base house on each state, and yes, I did all states. If you're asking why did I am I coming back, but it's because never have a chance to finish it. Well, the thing is, it never came out, so this is, why I... I'm gonna make another state in Minnesota, so right now, just having a little issue with... I don't know, this is new streaming I'm trying to do. So, I think what I'll do is have to reset this. I will come back, and hopefully this is not the way you want to go on the last challenge. The last time, so let's... fix this up, then I'll come back. There we go. All Alrighty, it's back. So let's try this, and you see it? Yep. So I'm gonna do this again, the Great State of Minnesota, because I don't know why it never, some reason, it the uploading had an issue back then, so instead of trying to just do all that fancy schmancy, I'm just gonna redo it by creating a new house. So just a basic 3-bedroom, and say maybe a 2.5, and then the garage is in the back, which is why I decided to do it. So let's start. I'm gonna shape at least a couple of space if I can, maybe 4 space this time. Let's the garage here, so that way start. But I'm just gonna mechanical room. Whole size mechanical room. That's where the mudroom is, so I had to make it much bigger because that's in between. We'll put the stairs here. That too, and then it's gonna be here, so not that, and it's not that big. Normally, I just want to get 20x15 space, but we don't have that, so or we can't find any, or they're occupied, so I can't. 2, 4, 5, 2, 4, 5. Okay. Since this one has no pictures of the interior, we can just do it ourselves. Look into a little bit of a modern looking. This. To do with these stairs. Don't want to make the house look too basic. So far, nice. So we got plenty of space for, well, to do what we want. And then let me go up to the second floor. We can use almost the whole thing, but sure that doesn't interfere with anything. This is, yeah, this is the upper level, but what's the upper level? Primary suite, I guess that's. Well, here's the main room. Because that's where the roof is for the shade, for the porch. Is 2, 3, 4. We can just shrink just so much space up. Well, I need to do this and then. Well, there is just nothing back here. This is just. Just a space. Right, in the laundry room should be. But it has to stretch within the. That's like the whole area. I think we can just shrink out space so that way. There. I think that's still huge enough for bedroom. Bathtub is gonna, their tub is gonna be here, so that's like the shower and tub combo. Yep, closet here. The toilet. I think to make the title a little more, or the first floor a little more bigger. Three, and then. This so that way we got a little more space. I think it's more of a wider and not more of a longer, not wider, kind of stretchy garage. Also a quick room. That went in the laundry. We had to move it though. Too much space. Then I had to shrink. Let's just shrink this. Cause this is the bedroom. Should be enough room. The toilet back here. I just need to, well, shrink this and then move it too. So far, just need. Hmm. 2, 1, 2. It's perfect so far. Just need to do is just. Just two spaces, but I was almost thinking that we had two. Then we can just like turn into like the patio space. Yeah, just have to decrease it or increase it. That's I think we got it. Now let's try to get the root. Let's get the root going. Sorry. Now I can. This one's only good for hack gavel. Let's save a little space so that way we can turn it into another little entrance porch. Let's turn it. And let's just like those regular shingles like these, so can't find like a brownish color. So maybe I just do this color. It's the closest one I can get. I'm predicting. So the siding, Or the paneling. It's the closest paneling we can get. It's mostly on this side. It's mostly where the bedroom, well, sorry. Then the rest is like paneling blue. It's just with a brick in the bottom. Well, just put. Simple siding. Yep. Mostly everywhere. Now I can make the bottom. Well, the same siding color, but just have a little brick wall in the bottom. This has to be one. See, this is the one that's close. So the closest you can get to it, so just use that. A mega column, be sick. Let me make the porch bird. That's how big it is. He puts up in the middle. can lose the windows. Okay. Here with, well, that's the shutters. Me. Those are the only shutter part, but so one window and then the other window. Doesn't have shutters. It's gonna be the same thing for the other rooms in the back. And there's. Nothing. Let's get one more here. That's what it says. Let me next do floors. Try not to make it too much. And put some carpet. Oop, I forgot to close down. It's okay. Doing like 60 seconds before. Simple fence. That's how. Thank you. To screw them. Now let me put the lights on. Took a while just to go. Could have been done early, but I was like, struggling to. And I missed the wall. Yeah. Put the chandelier, maybe this. Door. Here's the example. Okay, it has the side, well, the top, and then to my right, kind of mirrors. Oh, wait, it's quite. The best way to describe it. Something like that. The entrance should be like with Yes. Going here. Hummus can be here. So here, and then that's where the bridge is. Mm-hmm. Let's. Prepare. There's a nice cat, man. I think we'll end up just using just a regular. Got to put the rest of the doors on the other rooms, but let me zoom in. Just do like a regular single panel door. The other toilet here. Thank you. Just put the closet next to her and then put it. Grab a regular gumbo light. And so that that's right. Since we have no idea what the arrangement is for the room, since they didn't put any like furniture as examples, we can just do what we want on this room here. And just turn on. Laundry spurs. I think this one I'll give her like the top bed. I mean like top bunk. Oh, she has more room. Maybe that's not working out. Yeah, maybe that's why he's just the desk. Let's try this one. Okay, that's better. Get the living room. There. That's her room. Now you got plenty of space. Then we go to his room. And to finish up is the rest room. With the form, well, the main bedroom. I think we just want simple, so we'll do simple. One of those cuckoo clocks. Cuckoo, cuckoo. Yeah. Put it there just for no reason for designing purpose. So that's good. Oh. Yep, that's him. Got it everywhere. It's really good. Go for the garage. Sure. Got some lights here also, that way. I have no idea because this garage is in the back, so we just can do what we want, so maybe these are good. Did forget the door for the Now let's get the grill rolling, because we have a grill. And still got a little bit of space, but what are you gonna do? Right, baby, there we go. Well, that is their pat way. Maybe just turn it to, maybe you can just add like a court. I think a basketball. Oops, wrong one. Always the same thing. I think. Don't know why. I don't. I think we are good there. Ben Barber the theater. I think we're good. This is a nice little Minnesota house. Oh, let's save it up. I thought I painted it already. I guess not. Fletcher should be inside, not outside. Alright, hopefully I didn't miss anywhere else, but we should be good. Dun dun da da dun 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 dun. 3 bedrooms and a 2.5 bathroom. Let's see. Of course, make sure you go to my gallery ID in order to get this house. There, I was just double checking in case, so guess, yeah, we complete every house all in the United States. Thank you guys so much for joining me here on the Great Series. Hopefully I can do more of these, so make sure you make sure you follow me on my social media so that way you know what I've got coming up, but especially we got hopefully some new projects coming up, and one that's coming back soon, but that's for later on. So thank you guys so much for joining with this series. I'll see you guys next time, and hopefully on the new series. Bye!